Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 18, Verse 33. And a certain man sent an arrow from his bow without thought of its direction, and gave the king of Israel a wound where his breastplate was joined to his clothing. So he said to the driver of his war carriage, "Go to one side and take me away out of the army, for I am badly wounded."